Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you the easiest and the simplest way to read input from a file and to write output to a file in C++. This would be used many a times if you are participating in competitions like Google Hashcode or Facebook Hacker Cup, because there you need to take input from files and to output your answer in a file and then upload it. So it's very easy, let us see how it works. So I have a program here which takes the number of integers as input, and that many integers it takes as input, calculates their sum and prints it on the screen. So let us see how it works. So if I run it and I enter the number of integers as 5, then I enter 5 integers, 7, 3, 2, 6 and 4. So it's printing the sum 22, fine. But I want this to be happening from a file, and the output should also be printed in a file. So I have already entered this input in a file named input.txt in a folder same as that of my CPP file. So this file already contains these input characters or the input test case. Now just I need to use these two lines to take the input from a file and to write the output to a file. These lines are, you need to call this FRE open function. Inside it, pass whatever is the name of your input file. Make sure this file is present in the same folder as your CPP file. So here the name of input file is input.txt. Since it is input file, I open it in read mode, so it should be R. And the third argument of this function is stdin. And similarly, just copy this and paste it in the next line. Here, whatever you want your output file should be named as, just enter that name. So let's say I want the output file to be named as output.txt. And this mode of file reading should be made W, because we want to open that file in write mode, and it should be stdout. So now I will save it, I will compile it, and let us see how it works. So when running it, we see that there is no output on the terminal, but I see that there is a file created named as output.txt, and if I open it, amazing, it has the output in the file. Now you can see that if you are using a compiler which doesn't support this bits header, so you can include this hash include cstdio to support this FRE open function, otherwise it should work. So it is one of the easiest way to read and write output from files. Hope it helps you. If you like this video, subscribe the channel and stay tuned for more upcoming videos. Till then, have a great day.